followed up now by Zipper Model and Rule the Rock. So they're all up behind the mobile. This is the second leg of the main quaddy, and they're set for a start. So they're all ready to go. Kevin joins us, the arms are back, light on, and they're away and racing now. Iona Turbo and Blazing Brakes near the inside began well. Kudos Dasher began well off the second line. Gotta Love a Sunday from out wide is going forward, then Cobbler Jesser. They're followed further back then by Zipper Model, Kalura Flight beaten for early speed. Getting back is Rule the Rock, and back at the tail of the field now is Major Tulhurst. The run into the straight the first time, and the lead time is posted in 26 seconds. And Iona Turbo has done everything right tonight. He leads the way, but going up quickly, Gotta Love a Sunday on the outside. Kudos Dasher settles behind the leader third. Third spot, then Blazing Brakes gets the 1-1 trial. Three back on the marker line, that is Rule the Rock, and they're followed then by Zipper Model. Further back then is Master Tulhurst, a break of a couple, Cobbler Jessam, then Kalura Flight, and Lucky Lightning. It got left at the start, it's 100 metres back last to fall. Up the back they go now, the first quarter posted in 30.4, where the leader is Iona Turbo. It shared the way, about a half length clear of on the outside, Gotta Love a Sunday, behind the leader Kudos Dasher. They were followed then by Blazing Brakes as the 1-1 trail. Rule of Rock three back on the marker line. Half length away then a Zipper Model, followed then by Cobbler Jessam. They're followed then by Major Tullhurst, a couple to Kalira Flight, and tailed off there is Lucky Lightning. They're into the straight to get the bell. One circuit left to go on the South Gate end pace, and the second quarter is posted in 31.1, so the half will come up in 61.5. Whereas they run out of the straight now and going to the lead pretty smartly is Gotta Love a Sunday. They're followed in second spot then by Blazing Brax. They're followed further back then now by Zipper Model. Over on the inside there is Rule the Rock. They were followed further back then as they go towards the back now by Master Tulhurst, Kudos Dasher, Cobbler Jessam. Iona Turbo's got the lead back near the tail of the field and Kalura Flight. Last quarter 29.9 as they run off the back now, and Blazing Brax went up to take on Gotta Love a Sunday, and they've drawn well clear of Rule the Rock, followed then by Zipper Model, then Cobbler Jessam, and the rest headed by Master Tulhurst. But she's a two-horse race on the bend, where Blazing Brakes had got to the lead now from Gotta Love a Sunday. They're clear of Rule the Rock and Zipper Model, but halfway down the straight, Blazing Brakes is drawn clear, and Blazing Brakes goes on to score from Gotta Love a Sunday. Third in is Rule the Rock, then Zipper Model, Cobbler Jessam. They were followed then by Master Tulhurst, Iona Turbo next in from Kalura Flight, Kudos Dasher, and Lucky Lightning, who spoiled his chance at the start, is back at the tail of the field.